Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Alokrita Barua, for those who do not know me, and I'm back again with another brand new video. It's been a while. I'm sorry, I'm not very consistent on YouTube, but I try to upload as much as I can. So today's video is going to be another haul, try-on haul video, but this time it's SAROJINI NAGAR. Well, it's one of those very trending YouTube videos right now, and everyone is just doing SAROJINI NAGAR hauls. So I thought, you know, why not just jump into the bandwagon and do a SAROJINI NAGAR haul. So if you are in Delhi or if you plan to visit Delhi anytime soon, then SAROJINI is a must visit. So this time I got a ton of winter clothes, like winter items. I know winter is about to end, but some of these pieces are perfect for, you know, the transition weather, like the winter to spring or summer. So I have a lot of these. I have, I think, a few summer pieces as well. So just to let you guys know that SAROJINI has some amazing winter collection. Like, you'll get such affordable and trendy pieces there, especially coats, jackets and sweaters, hoodies. You might find similar pieces in the malls, Zara, H&M, you know, Forever 21, but they can be expensive. If it's not under sale, winter items can be really, really expensive. So I do suggest check out SAROJINI NAGAR, because you'll get a coat, like a really warm, beautiful piece for 300-400 bucks, and you're just sorted for like, and all these items that I got this time were extremely good quality. There were no defects or, you know, tears anywhere whatsoever. They were extremely good quality. They're warm. Like, I got a couple of overcoats which are like really, really warm. So yeah, I do recommend checking out SAROJINI NAGAR. If you are in Delhi or plan to visit here, then definitely give it a shot. So anyway, let's get on to the video. I'll keep putting up try on clips at the side, and I'll just go through the pieces that I bought. To let you know, all these items that I got were below 350 bucks. I did not pay a single penny above 350. Everything is below that. So I think the total that I spent was around 2,000 to 3,000 bucks. And my friend was there with me, so she spent another, I think, 1,500 to 2,000 bucks. So, and we got a lot of stuff, like a lot of stuff. Anyway, so please continue watching, and let's start with the video. All right, so I'll quickly start with the accessories. Like, I got a few accessories, not many. I got two pair of earrings and one very big chunky belt. So these are the first earrings, and these are like very common and trending right now. Seashell earrings, you might call them. So it's like pretty good quality. I got it for 50 bucks, and it's like the perfect accessory for your vacations, like beach vacations, and to wear them with your sundresses and, you know, maxi dresses. Moving on to the next pair of earrings, these are these very pretty silver earrings. It says Musafir, and this is how it looks like, and it's again 50 bucks, and like, looks really, really pretty. I'll put on the close-up clips, like try-on clips, later on. And you can pair these up with your western, with a traditional outfit, and it's gonna look really, really pretty. Moving on to the belt. So this is the belt that I got. It's like this big black chunky belt, and it's like extremely stretchy. Like, the back is extremely stretchy, and it comes with it. This is how it looks like. So I wanted a very simple looking belt, nothing too fancy. I wanted to, you know, pair this with like oversized shirts, t-shirts, or like dresses which are not very body fitting. So this is this is gonna look really, really good. Let's move on to the clothing pieces. So the first thing that I would like to show you is this beautiful skirt. It's like, it goes below the knee and it's extremely body fitting. It has this black panel or stripe going on at the side. It just, you know, fits and makes your body look so curvy, gives that, you know, Kim Kardashian look. And I got this, I think, for 150 to 200 rupees. I don't really remember the prices because it's been, I think, over a month when I got these. Moving on to the next item is a top, or you might just, you know, call it a sweater, which you could wear it like a top. This actually my friend got for herself. It's like a black, very loose fitted top. It has these bell sleeves and the material is really good, like it's really warm. And it does, I don't know what brand this is, T-View. Again, got it for 200 bucks, I believe, 2 to 250 rupees. And if you could see, it's like extremely stretchy and ribbed. And looks really nice with the fitted skirt. It's gonna look really nice with fitted skinny jeans, black or blue or whatever you want. Moving on to the next piece, which is again a skirt. This time I got a lot of skirts. Like my friend, this is what my friend got for herself. It's again in the same color like the other one. It's in beige. And this is like supremely warm and very good quality. Like if you see a close-up, do you see that? This is exactly like what sweaters are made up of. And again, this is midi length below, I think it goes a little below the knee. And it has a slit at the back, which makes it look even more classy and sexy. And it has like a tight belt around at the waist, which, you know, cinches your waist perfectly. And it's very comfortable. You wouldn't have a hard time walking around or anything like that. And again, I think got this for 200 or 250 rupees. On to the next item, which is again a skirt. But this time it's like a mini skirt. And again, it's this very warm, stretchy material. This is how it looks like. And it has this black and white sort of a checked tribal print going on. And it looks really, really sexy. Like I love this. This is like one of my very, like my favorite pieces from the haul. And this was, I think, for 150 rupees. So what more can you ask for just 150? And like this, again, like the material is really good. Moving on to something for the top. And this is how it looks like. So like you can see, let me do a close up. So if you see, it's this beautiful ripped material, very, very warm and fuzzy. And it has like these straps at the shoulder. So it's like a cold shoulder and it's like completely V-neck, both at the front and the side. And like if you see at the bottom, it's like V at the bottom from both the sides, and it gives like a beautiful like fit to your body. As you could see, it's like cinches your body at the right curves and just looks really, really pretty. All right, moving on to the next pair of bottoms. This is like a pair of very long pants. This is not appropriate for the winters, but like perfect for the summers. It's like really, really long and flowy at the bottom, so it's gonna look really good with heels. And it's a little like, it's not high waist completely, like it's like stays, it goes up to the belly. But the problem with this is I didn't really know like the size. The person who was selling it to me, he did say that it's gonna fit 30, waist 30, and I do wear waist 30. But it's a little bit tiny little bit tight. But again, like if I work out and lose some weight, this might fit really well. And another, like the defect that I found in this is The belt is a little wonky, like as you can see, like this thing should be up here, right? So it goes like under and it doesn't come right here, so it's like a little wonky and should be like right in the middle, but it's like at the side. But that's okay, like for 100-150 bucks, what else can you ask for? But the material is really, really good. It's red and it has these white stripes going on. Moving on to the next piece is a dress. Well, this one is a little fancy. Like the color is black, obviously. Like my entire wardrobe is just filled with black clothes. Like, I don't know, I need to get more colors and I love colors, but I don't know if you have experienced this, but we always tend to reach out to black, right? Like the first thing you notice is like a black top or like a black jeans or like a black dress. So I don't know. Anyway, this one is like, it gives me these salsa vibes. Like it's really, really flowy at the bottom, completely body hugging at the top, but it's like a little asymmetric. I don't know if you can see it clearly right now, but I'll put on the try on clips, you'll be able to see it better. It's completely full sleeves and the material is extremely warm and soft. Like inside it has this fleece material, if you could see, like it's like this fleece material which like makes it really, really comfortable and keeps you warm. This is something that you would maybe wear to a party during the nighttime or the evening, and it's gonna keep you cozy and warm. You could pair this with beautiful golden accessories and some maybe boots, and you're gonna look really, really put together. So again, a favorite piece of mine. Got this for 200 rupees, I think, not more than that. So yeah, this item is really, really summery and not exactly my kind of, like my type of top, but it's this very, very flowy and summery and pretty off-shoulder top. So this time I got to see this in Sarojini a lot. Like there were a couple of stores who were selling this type of tops and dresses. So yeah, this is like off-shoulder in lilac color. I love this color. Like this is one of those colors that I think looks good on me. Like I wasn't sure that this color would look good on me, but it does. And it has this elastic both here at the top and right below the boobies. And the sleeves are like really, really flowy. And the good thing is that it doesn't feel cheap or anything of that sort. And they've given like a lining below this sheer net, so it's not just like completely transparent. It's not at all transparent. You can, you know, do away with a nude bra, black bra, it's gonna look just perfect. I would have liked this a little bit tight on me. It is a bit loose. Like I look a little round when I wear this, but anyway, it's just so cute. My friend got the same top in this color, like this very beautiful baby blue, powder blue sort of a color. And yeah, I think we got this for 200 rupees each. Moving on to the next top, is again very trendy, is this beautiful green, sort of like a very royal green color. This is the top and it like cinches here in the middle. Like you can pull this down or pull this up as per your liking. And again, full sleeve, ripped material, very, very stretchy. My friend got this for herself. It's a little bit loose on me. I think it's like large size or something. But yeah, the color is so pretty. Like, oh, it's just perfect. It's gonna look really good with like high waist jeans, like very skin fit jeans. It's gonna look good with one of those skirts. So yeah, absolutely love this. Moving on to next pair of bottoms, are these lounge pants. I think that's what you call them nowadays, lounge pants. Just to lounge inside your house. I I don't know, I'm not really a fan of this because it's, you'll see in the try on that it's a little bit, you know, loose at the front, like in the crotch area, like it just, the cloth just, you know, comes up here, like it's just a weird fit. I'm not a huge fan of this, but the color, the material, the feel of it is like, again, really, really good. Okay, the next item is another top. I think everything that I got is like ribbed materials, but yeah, I think it's just like a very comfortable material to wear during winters. Is this a very beautiful, very sexy olive green top. It has this lacing at the front. V-neck goes a little deep, but it's fine. I mean, I don't mind it. This is how it looks like, and the material is really, really soft, really, really stretchy, and it's not exactly cropped, like it comes still my belly button. And yeah, I just love this. Again, one of those very favorite pieces of mine from this entire haul. Got this for I think 300 rupees. Yeah, it was slightly pricey because they were selling out fast, like they didn't have a lot of these pieces left, so I was like, you know what, just give it to me, just 300 bucks, and you know, the quality is actually worth 300. All right, moving to another top. It's not exactly a top, it's a sweater, like a pullover. This is how it looks like. It has this beautiful turtleneck, and just look at the design. Like, it has this beautiful sequin work going on. This is the only thing that kind of attracted me towards this. Again, black, full sleeves, comes till my waist. The material, like, it feels heavy. It's like really, really heavy and very, very warm. But you can, you know, if you're going out at night, you could just wear this with maybe skin fit, skin tight leather pants, or maybe leather skirt. It's gonna look amazing. Moving on to another dress. Oh my god, another black. So this is, I wouldn't call it a dress. It's sort of like a tunic. Definitely goes below the knee, but it's, I think it comes to the point which is a little too short. Like, you might not be comfortable wearing it as is. You might have to wear stockings below it. Has this sort of a turtleneck, and it has this gray piping going on at the sides as well, and it has slits at the sides, and it's a bit asymmetric. Like, the front is shorter than the back. But again, very, very good quality, very warm. You can wear this with tights, with stockings, with very black skinny jeans. My friend picked this up from one of those stalls that says it's like 80 bucks, 100 bucks. So we got it from there. Okay, so I have last four items to go through. I'm sorry, this is a really, really long video. So I hope you have not clicked away. So these last four items are overcoats. This is how it looks like. Oh my god, this is like such a pretty, pretty coat. It has this faux fur going on around the collar, and it like comes like this, and it's like straight fit, beige color, and really warm, really good quality, really good material. Got this for I think 350 rupees, so this is like the highest that we have paid in the entire shopping haul. Moving on to another coat or jacket or whatever you want to call it, is this beautiful baby here. I don't know if you could see it, hold on. So this is how the material looks like. The inside of it is like this very beautiful satin cloth, and the outside of it is just this very fuzzy sort of a material, and it's a bit on the loose fit, like the fit is very, very loose. Now, this is not for the very, very harsh cold winters. It's basically for the transition weather, and again, perfect for party wear. I think we got this for 150 rupees, very cheap. Moving on to the second last is another overcoat. Oh my god, I think we just went overboard this time with overcoats. But that's the beauty of Sarojini. Like, if you're looking for really good, trendy, good quality winter wear, then you should visit Sarojini. And you know, these are like really the kind of clothes that is gonna, you know, last you really, really long. Like, I have a few coats from Sarojini which I got, I don't know, 5 to 6 years back, and they are still like in perfect condition. So this is the next coat that I got. It's in this beautiful gray black kind of checkered print. You won't be able to see it up close, but you'll be able to see it in the try on, and it looks really chic and very, very formal. Like, if offices were still open, this would be like my go-to coat. I would be wearing this every day. And it has like black buttons at the front, pockets at the side. And if you could see, the inside is like this very quilted material, so it keeps you really warm. Got this for 350 rupees again. All right, this, I promise, is like the last item, and the most favorite of all is this hot pink coat. Oh my god, just look at the color, it's so pretty. It's like this hot pink, very long, it's not very long, it goes, I think, a little above the knee, but very, very warm. Looks so, so pretty, so, so girly. And I don't know, I've already clicked pictures in this, I've already worn this out for clubbing. Like, recently I went out clubbing and I wore this, it kept me warm. I just wore like a top and a very mini skirt under it, but it kept me warm despite the short clothes. And again, got this for 350 bucks. It does have pockets at the side and black buttons. Looks really simple and classy and chic at the same time. 350 bucks, amazing quality, very warm, and looks just perfect. So anyway, those were the pieces that I got this time from Sarojini. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm just tired talking, I need water. But anyway, if you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, share this video with your friends and family. I seriously recommend visiting Sarojini if you haven't already. So I'll be back again very soon with another video. Until then, stay safe and be happy.